yeah, I wasn't doing anything musically at all. And then Jasper said, you want to be in my band? And I said, yeah, okay. And then Jasper and the Company of Others starts.
It's crazy. When it first started, Jasper and the Company of Others, it really did come across as if you were just having a bit of fun.
Yes, it was. That was the outlook completely. That was the idea. He said, you know, I'm the songwriter, and all I want you to do is play ukulele, because he knows I can play ukulele.